Part of Depot Street in Buckfield is back open after a crash early this morning. According to the Oxford County Sheriff's Office, a woman was hit by a car there around 5:30 a.m. Deputies say when they got there, they found her gravely injured and she was pronounced dead at the scene. They are not yet releasing the names of the driver or the pedestrian who was killed. The investigation is ongoing, but deputies say it does not appear that speed or alcohol were factors.